She was like, you're never going to find a doctor who's going to tie your tubes at 28.
28? She's 28. That's a grown-ass woman. Like, why are we still doing this? Why? You see, this is exactly why I'm going to stop my own practice. Announcement, I'm going to stop my own practice. Because this is ridiculous. Even if she was 21, why are we still putting this barrier? Dr. Fran, wherever you are, I know you're about to have your baby. Add me to the list for when I stop my practice. I will tie your tubes.